Got a train moving. Missed the front of it. However, there's another train sitting on the passing siding waiting to go. I will get it. There's a little switching yard just up the street from here. Well, just down the track to the right. That's something I've not seen. A pusher engine with a car behind it. Just one. That's a first for me. Right up here. That is a rare sight. So we got the one train that I just recorded passing. This is cool. I'm gonna get out for this if they start moving. Looks like it is four or five engines hooked up together. This is my sister's driveway. I'm not just driving through somebody's field. All right, I'm gonna get out for this. This is too cool not to. 3, 4, 5 engines. This is cool. Back to my car and get the video of the rest of the train for everybody. turns out the train was not quite as big as I thought it was. However, we're going to drive up my sister's driveway some more because it looks like they might be doing some switching up there. Can't tell because there's another passing siding. Got farther up our driveway, there's that boxcar that was behind the engine that was pushing. Looks like it has stopped. They're probably going to be doing some switching. Said right on the other side of here, there is a switching yard. Not positive that's what's going to be happening, but I had a guess that would be it. That's the normal driveway where you'd normally come into my sister's. I came in the back way because of the train across the track, which I'm glad I did because I got to see the 5-engine lash up. Now it's about the end of where I can see to. Turns out I was wrong. This one is not sitting here waiting to do switching. It was waiting for this one to pass. It normally does the switching around 8 p.m. But yeah. Sun's that direction, kind of hard to see the train, so I'll just keep it behind it. Conrail, baby. Love seeing Conrail stuff.
last car. Thinking we might see this one move pretty soon. Can't tell if the signal's changed down there or not to give them the okay. If I would have waited an extra 30 seconds and not turned the camera off, it started moving.